Can you just go on in? Ah, good. Thank you for coming. I think I mentioned we have some ownership problems.
Mr. Duggan.
Exactly. The Duggan family. They want to buy this place, but first they need to destroy it so they can rebrand it, write off all its debts, and get it cheap, then turn it into a tacky dump. I feel awful asking for your help, but I obviously cannot go to the police, and we are trying to avoid a trade war or an international dispute.
The Changs are considered respectable businessmen.
They're not. The Chinese government cannot stand them.
I know, but they pay me to say that.
At the same time, Tao Cheng, our owner, who you met, has disappeared.
Well, normally when Mr. Cheng disappears for 3 days, I think no big deal. Party, few crash car, and everything's fine when I write a few checks. But this time, you go out to score crystals, and you don't come back.
He said something about a contact in the desert, a meth dealer he had met, and now we think he's been kidnapped by some bikers out near Sandy Shores. Really the last thing we need. Another scandal. Is there any way you can head out there and have a look for him?
Champagne, anyone?
Okay. Thank you.
We are all really grateful. Well, thank you again. And anyway, I hope this will be the last of it, and we can make the Duggins go away.